Okay, guys, let's see. We're playing against Katarina one trick. Not sure how I feel about that, to be honest. Since my Yasuo is kinda... kinda washed up. Never could stay in place. I'm the most washed up Yasuo, probably. No, I didn't hit her. That's what I mean. Washed up, by the way. And just make sure to get the last hits here. Very good. Sooner or later she will go to the sidelines and gank. I need to prepare for that. I should have walked, by the way, while waiting to stack up my shield. Never stop walking with Yasuo. You need to stack the shield or... Nice. That's why. Because your shield is kind of broken. Especially in the early game. It's so much damage absorption. Our sideliner is sadly losing, I guess. Oh no, he's winning. Stupid. See? My shield reflected everything. Holy smokes, it's so good. No. Oh, she used Ignite. Nice, Panic Ignite, guys. Time to base. Yeah, Dagger is fine. Maybe I could have gone for crit, but I prefer to get to get a longbow as well. We almost died. Katarina's roaming. Let's hope she doesn't get that many kills. I can get a plating. And she loses a lot of gold. Against Katarina you can always play Demolish, by the way. Because she needs to leave the lane, right? Please, please. Bless me. He blessed me. Fine. If I lose a cannon minion, it's okay. Oh. What was that? Huh? Wait, the dagger was already on the ground. How did that work? How did that work, guys? The dagger was already out on the ground, but then it got deleted. Saw that, right? Was super weird. The game is kind of broken, I agree. So another Ignite from Katarina, by the way. I misplayed my cannon minion. They don't need me. Maybe they do. I will not. Should go mid lane. Can just walk down mid here. Okay, we lost our Pantheon again. Enemy jungle is kind of fat. Our ADC is doing very well. There's a Warden. That thing. Well, the big problem here is, right, that my mid lane was kind of scuffed. Actually lost a lot of gold with that. Yeah, but they don't need me. I mean, it's fine if they don't need me. It's the first turret in mid lane. Right. Can we fight them? Don't need to fight them. I think we could afford them. Okay, give me the, let me get my charge blade here. Wait, I have a lot of gold. I have 5k gold already. That's insane. Pantheon might die because I don't know where Katarina is, right? So far, Katarina focused on bot lane, by the way. So she might just go there again. Do this mid lane. I just need ultimate from our supporter. Please don't push the wave. Oh, they hard push. Never mind. Middle turret is under attack. Oh, there's a ward in here. Blue. Is that? Huh? That's kind of weird, no? Is there a ward in this bush, or is Katarina's Q also going into a stealth target? That's the big question, guys. Okay, I need Mercuries in this game. And I'm gonna wait 10 gold for my longsword. Then I don't walk around with 500 gold. It's pretty good. Okay, gold-wise we are fine. Our ADC is doing very well. Pantheon is doing not so well, but it's fine if he just goes a little bit tanky. He's still useful. Then he's just a stun bot. Very good. Take that kill. Okay, I need to kill. I can't walk in here because I don't know where. Okay, there is a bot lane. I think we are overwhelming them now. Sadly, I do not have ultimate, right? Katarina 3 seconds. We should just take the turret. Right. Yeah, maybe we should leave. To be honest. Maybe just leave. Could have given that to Tristana if she wants to stay. No, Renekton is hard counter for Yasuo. Renekton doesn't really have a lot of counters. He's a lane bully because he's so strong in early game, right? He has one of the strongest early games in the game. Turrets, but I kind of need to walk in here. Katarina's top. Who died? Okay. Let's get this. And now we can try to get this as well. Okay, I'm not gonna push the mid lane here. Tristana can do that. I want to go base and get my Infinity Edge. On my way. Okay, mit Lane Push. Yeah, I'm gonna continue screaming in English for like a month or two. And then I will check if it's worth it or not. Okay, I kinda died here. Maybe we can get Katarina. Oh, she's solo HP. I think I could have played it better. I mean, I went on Irelia. That's not the best target for me. But she's high in gold, right? So if we can shut Irelia down early on in the fight, it's fine. And I couldn't go on Darius. I couldn't go on Darius because he had magic shield. What do you mean with Papagayan, Phoenix? What do you mean with that? Ooh, Tristana, I got a shutdown. Would you rather run Yone or Zoe? Yone. Zoe is pretty hard to play. And Yone can snowball out of control, right? It's kind of annoying. Can I get this? Oh, I lose the cannon minion, right? Okay, it's time for top lane fights, guys. On my way. Retreat from the enemy champion. Push mid here. Darius is probably top lane as well. Got it. Oh, mid lane is still pushed. That's fine. Okay, where is everyone? We don't have a tank in our team, by the way. I will not forget who I am. Ah, I just try to stack up my Q on those Raptors. Because then I can maybe go on lane and queue someone and then hold them. I do it more often on Yone than on Yasuo, but... I'm waiting for... Oh, we're kinda low already. We can't find an engage here. I mean, it's more useful on Yone, right? Because you get your dash. Danger. Okay, it's so hard to find an engage for us. Engage. Okay. Oh, do we lose top here? Yeah. That's sad. How much gold for my blade? 200 gold. Someone needs to defend bot lane. Okay, I could go now. Let me get my item. Enemies are trying to stall the game. They're actually trying so hard not to fight, right? But in the end, I think we scale better if we have a good Tristana player. Which I'm not sure if we have. She kinda needs Infinity Edge. Am I dead here? Okay, bot lane is a big poke. It's not up. Okay, next fight is a dragon. Not a lot of crits for 50 minutes. See, I'm just trying to get my tornado. Almost died, by the way. Oh, there's a ward in here. Yeah, our problem is probably, to be honest, our engage here. We just need to poke a little bit and then try to engage. Nice, Zhonya's ultimate. Oh, I was trapped, guys. I was trapped in Kaelin trap. Oh no. They're kinda losing the team fights, no? They got the dragon. That's no good. We are kinda losing the team fights here. We need to focus maybe Katarina. Not sure. But we shouldn't lose them, right? We have a big Tristana, but she doesn't build Infinity Edge for some reason. Let me check. Should I build here? Yeah, I might go for... Huh? What's happening? Ooh, very good. Free kill. And we have a big push on bot lane. Okay, in my opinion, we need to kill Tristana. Caitlyn. Katarina. Right. Do we really wanna do this, guys? Should we run? Should run, right? Well played. It was a hard gamble. Kinda played off. Okay. I need to push this side lane here. Crit Twisted Fate, I think on hit is better. Right. With Blader's Ruined King, Wit's End. Not sure if I would build crit. Okay. Guardian Angel. And we can buy the new Last Whisper item. We could also go for Blado's Ruined King. But I think this item is fine. We could also just build tanky, right? Hope they do not die. Oh, they survived. This is insane. It's so good for us. By the way, I still have my Guardian Angel. It's okay. Kills them all. Get Elder Drake. Get this. Do we get the turret here? Yeah, we get the turret. Okay, 4 seconds for Morgana. We might need to base him. I stay like this. I'm thinking about selling my Guardian Angel now. Because there might only be one more team fight, and this item is pretty useless now, right? For the next team fight. So I could have just went with, I don't know, Warmox or something like that. Why didn't we just end? Because Tristana was at Elder. And I wasn't sure if I can end with Karma. When your team is split, you have to make one decision, right? Either help one or the other one. And I decided to help Tristana there. We need to wait for Tristana. Eldritch is kinda useless. You're not doing anything. Yeah, Elder Drake was kinda useless. Almost gone. Guys. Oh, Elder's wasted. Let's go. Let's do it. We should kill it in seconds, no? Okay, that's fine. I will just end here. Hard game. It was okay. GG's.